Uganda is one of the countries in the East Africa region, and we have recently confirmed commercial reserves of petroleum in our country on the western part of the country in the Albertine Graben. That's the western part of the East Africa Rift Valley. We've confirmed in place 6.5 billion barrels of oil. We've also confirmed in place 500 billion cubic feet of gas. And so we are trying to exploit this resource in the best way possible so that the revenues that accrue from there can be plowed back to the other sectors of the economy and transform our country.
I did see that. I did see these very large fines, and I was precisely wondering, well, how do you take advantage of it in this current environment in the best possible way? I mean, do you do it only domestically? Do you invite in foreign players to come in and do their exploration production? How do you go about it?
We already have three international companies that are licensed, and they are preparing for production. We have Total E&P. Yeah. We have Talo Oil, and we have CNOOC. CNOOC already has a production license, and so it is preparing for production. Talo and Total have applied for production licenses, and we're in the final stages of approving them. So before this year ends, we will have issued them with the production licenses, and then they prepare for the production.